Hello, Ephemites. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Myself, Mrs. Johnson. I am back again with Standard 6th Mathematics, Chapter 8, Decimals, Part 2. In Part 1 video, we have already learned about decimals, decimals on number line, like decimals, unlike decimals, how to compare the decimals, how to add and subtract the decimals. In this video, we are going to learn how to express the unit using decimals. First of all, let us learn how to express as rupees using decimals. Here, 5 paisa is given. As we all know that rupees 1 is equal to 100 paise. Therefore, 1 paisa is equal to rupees 1 upon 100. So, 5 paise is equal to rupees 5 into 1 upon 100. That means rupees 5 upon 100. In decimal form, it is rupees 0.05. Next, 50 rupees 90 paise. 1 paisa is equal to rupees 1 upon 100. Therefore, 90 paise is equal to rupees 90 into 1 upon 100. That means rupees 0.90. Now, 50 rupees plus 90 paise is equal to rupees 50 plus rupees 0.90 is equal to rupees 50.90. Next, how to express as meters using decimals? Here, 9 meter 7 centimeter. As we all know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. 9 meter 7 centimeter is equal to 9 meter plus 7 centimeter is equal to 9 meter plus 7 into 1 upon 100 meter is equal to 9 meter plus 0.07 meter is equal to 9.07 meter. What about 419 centimeter? We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 by 100 meter. Therefore, 419 centimeter is equal to 419 upon 100 meter. In decimal form, it is 4.19 meter. Next, how to express as kilometer using decimals? Here, 8 meter is given. As we know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Therefore, 1 meter is equal to 1 by 1000 kilometer. Now, 8 meter is equal to 8 into 1 by 1000 kilometer is equal to 8 by 1000 kilometer. In decimal form, it is 0.008 kilometer. What about 88 meter? 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. So, 1 meter is equal to 1 by 1000 kilometer. Therefore, 88 meter is equal to 88 into 1 by 1000 kilometer is equal to 88 by 1000 kilometer is equal to 0.088 kilometer. Next, 8888 meter. As we know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Therefore, 1 meter is equal to 1 by 1000 kilometer. Therefore, 8888 meter is equal to 8888 upon 1000 kilometer. In decimal form, it is 8.888 kilometer. Next, express as kilogram using decimals. Here, 2 gram is given. As we know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 1 gram is equal to 1 by 1000 kilogram. Now, 2 gram is equal to 2 upon 1000 kilogram is equal to 0.002 kilogram. What about 100 gram? As we know that 1 gram is equal to 1 by 1000 kilogram. Therefore, 100 gram is equal to 1 by 1000 kilogram into 100 gram is equal to 0.1. kilogram. What about 26 kg 50 gram? 1 gram is equal to 1 by 1000 kilogram and 26 kg 50 gram is equal to 26 kg plus 50 gram is equal to 26 kg plus 50 into 1 by 1000 kilogram is equal to 26 plus 0.050 kg is equal to 26.050 kg. I hope you understood. Thank you. Take care. Bye.